my grapevine seems to have black rot. What should I do? Can it be saved? And this is Zoltan from Moorhead, Kentucky. So the old black rot, which is a devastating disease of grapevine. I learned that from you.
It is devastating. And it has a really, really pretty copper colored spot on the leaf.
Yes,
it
does.
It really makes that grape look, it shrivels up black and dies.
Yeah.
But yeah, you can control it. Yeah. There are a couple of fungicides you need to put it on a spray program.
Yeah.
Mancozeb is one, and then Myclobutanil, which is Immunox.
Yeah.
I don't know that it has another trade name. Those two products, you can alternate those and use them up until the maximum number of applications per year. But they will control black rot.
How early would you spray?
I would start spraying at bloom.
Bloom.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Early. Yeah. Bud break. And go with your first application.
At that time. Yeah. Usually we have a wet spring. You're gonna have problems with black rot for the most part.
Yep.
I think it's tough. Yeah. Practice good sanitation too. Yeah.
That's good
sanitation. There may be some resistant cultivars out there. I would research that as well.